Hey, everybody. So, as you know, I've been working on a project for a long time. Within the Blade 2, I have to do other projects in order to feed my family and pay my bills. Well, to be honest, when I had a moment to do a project, I had to force myself to do it. I think it has to do with the fact that it's a very large game with a lot of mechanics before the project is finished for a very long time, several years. Or maybe I'm just tired of making it. I need something completely different, something new. I'm not abandoning the project. I'm putting it on pause. I'll come back to it when I'm ready. I wanted to talk a little bit about how I came up with this project. The first Pixel Shinobi, then changed the name to Within the Blade. A lot of years ago, I was working a regular job. And after work, I'd come home and I'd sit down and make games. It was just a hobby. I didn't even think about it. About making any money out of it, I'd come in, turn on my computer and do whatever I could think of, in my head. It wasn't even a game, it was a set of mechanics. Like I saw some racing game, and I wanted to just replicate it, do it on a game maker, the same kind of racing. As soon as I got the mechanics of the movement, I'd abandon the project and start a new one. Over the years of doing this kind of development, I've accumulated hundreds of old projects. I had to sweat to get my old games running. A lot of them can't even get up and running. They give me errors, and I'm too lazy to fix them. I can't look at these games without tears. After a while, I saw on YouTube that indie developers were making games, making money, and I decided to try to make my own a serious project. Since I didn't have a job at the time, I decided to make my own game. I started up some of my old projects to see what I had that was interesting. Of course, all my old games were unplayable garbage, but three of them had something. I ran them. Of course, the implementation was atrocious, but I can't explain it. I ran them and I play them for hours. There was something elusive, interesting about them. I decided to take them as a basis for my new projects. The first game was a strategy game called Push. I tried to realize it, but it didn't work, because it was technically very complicated. I didn't have enough knowledge at the time to finish it. I'll probably revisit it one day, someday. I have a large document compiled, describing the mechanics, the history of the game. The second game is Clan of Shadow. It's a 2004 game. It's 20 years old. It's a ninja game. I made Pixel Shinobi based on it. Then I renamed Within the Blade. I released a new game called Unshaded on Steam. It failed. I think it's under-cynical. People just didn't get it. That's my opinion. Personally, I like it a lot. It was designed for mobile devices. I guess it's not a good fit for Steam. And on the mobile market, it went unnoticed, because I have to put a lot of money into advertising. And here we come to the most important thing. The third game from my older projects is Super Mario with a Shotgun. It's such a joke spoof of mine. I just put a shotgun in Mario's hands and turned it into a bloody pisser. I think it's a lot of fun. And that's what I want to do again. That's what I want to do, is to take that framework and take it all over into a new project. The game is a joke, not serious. And the plot will be the same, not serious. A mix of Super Mario, Metal Slug, and Doom. So far, the name of the game is Keelio. The name is temporary, maybe I will change it later. No sound yet, I've been working on the game for over a week. I'm surprised how much I've gotten done in that time. I've been working practically around the clock on enthusiasm.